Will you make certain that the children who have influence by you, that they hear a weightier discussion from you about the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ than about bunnies and chocolate? Will you commit yourselves to making certain that these precious, influential beings that God has blessed you with, whether in your household or in your congregation or in your neighborhood, make certain that they hear from you talk of the resurrection?